Alexander Brown sat alone on a fence, and he wished he could die right there. A woman, he'd admit, had the troubles a bit, but men had more than a share. Now he'd ventured out on the night before, forgot the key that unlocked his door, when he roused the neighbors in the morn about four. Mrs. Brown used language, and it made him quite sore. Now you know how it is, boys. After supper, you take a walk down the club, you sit down and play a little game of cards, you sit there till the wee hours of the morning. You start for home, you reach in your pocket for the key, and you forgot it. There's only one thing you got to do, and that's take a chance. You rap on the door. Your wife sticks her head out the second story window and says, well, who is it? You say, it's me, darling. Said, oh, it is, eh? Well, you just sit down there, wait until I get good and ready to come down and let you in. And that old thought goes through your mind, and you say, oh, the party that wrote that home sweet home never was a married man. He never had a loving wife to greet him with a frying pan. Oh, he never knew that the welcome mat meant family jars and things like that. Oh, the party that wrote that home sweet home never was a married man. He wasn't. When a man comes home from his office at night, he's tired, so he goes to bed. Along about 11, the baby awakes, and his screams would awaken the dead. Then Papa takes, rocks him for an hour, goes through every antic within his power. When he finally thinks of the milk, it's sour, and it's 5 when he sleeps by the clock in the tower. John, John.
Well, what is it?
Will you get up and hold the baby? I'm awfully tired.
All right.
Now, John gets up, takes the baby, holds her for about 20 minutes. He's just about getting it quiet when his wife raises her head off of the pillow and says, John, for heaven's sake, will you keep that baby quiet 5 minutes until I get a little rest? Then an old thought goes through his mind and he says, oh, the party that wrote that home sweet home never was a married man. He never had a loving wife to greet him with a frying pan. Oh, he never knew that the welcome mat meant family jars and things like that. Oh, the party that wrote that a home sweet home never was a married man.